What's up, guys? It's Joe with Good Not Great Gaming, back with some more Magic the Gathering. It's Monday, so that means it's time for some Modern Monday. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button at the bottom, drop a like, and leave me some comments. See if you guys like this format, see if you want some more info or anything else for me to do. And I'm always working on trying to improve things, so any input is greatly appreciated. So let's see, what can we do? I say we go with some green white company and have some fun with that. Here we go. Lachisula. All right, what do we got here? Ooh, that's a pretty good hand. Yeah, we'll keep that. We will keep that. Uh-oh. Mox Opal. Pulling that courier. This is new tech for Affinity. Interesting. Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and play Llanowar Elves and yield. We'll yield through this turn. Yeah, it's Affinity. Sigarda's Aid. So they had Flash. Wow. Is it a Boggles type of thing? Yeah, we'll block. Sure. See ya. I got no problem blocking there. I think we go ahead and scooze. Maybe I should have just played the planes and saved the fetches for our tracker here. That's probably a better idea. I need to prioritize that. Traction from red and white, huh? Wow. Oh boy. This is a spicy kind of deck. We don't have a lot of interaction, so that's not good. Yep. We're at 10 already. Well, I think we need to crack this anyway. Kind of stinks, but we'll go ahead, play her. Are we dead? Yep. What does that do? Wow. Is there anything we can do? Nah. Oops. Yeah, let's just, no. Nope. That's modern for you. It is not working very well. Yes, Pride Mage. Yes, Jamoka's Command. Yes, that. Get rid of one of those. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Kitchen Finks is pretty good. I say we definitely do that. We want to keep a lot of creatures. I really don't care about recurring lands here. and one of those. All right. We just got rocked. That was a quick one. Yes, I'd love to play first. We'll try it. It's not the greatest, but we'll lead off on Temple Garden. That guy just ran us over. Ran us over. Keep. Right, pass the turn. Let's spell that courier. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Will take it, because, I mean, we've got the Finks, which is totally fine. Okay. Did we leave up path? Nah, we don't need to. Yes, gain two. Attack. See what our opponent does. Nothing. We actually did some damage to the opponent. This is nice. Are you getting in? No. What is our opponent doing? I say we go ahead and do that. You got opponent? Anything? It's all right. We got our aggro plan going. Me? All right. I think the Sphinx is better than that. Yeah, we want more Sphinxes. Let's go. Oh, man, with one land, this would be great. Yeah, we'll keep that. And I don't think we need that. Oh, Ornithopter in. What other ones do you have? Birds? Anything else? Nothing else. Temple Garden tapped. Yeah, I don't really think we need to pay two life yet. Find out though, right? Courier beats. Seems good. Pass the turn. Artifacts you control have hexproof. We'll pass that dude. Pass that guy. All right. Opponent does not want to. You draw a card, huh? No. And attack. All right. want that guy in there. Another Ornithopter. Oh boy. Kind of wish I had another path. Okay. Well, that's okay. We'll be able to block that creature with our... Oh, no, we can't. We cannot block it with her. Okay. Let's get a path. Path. Not a path. Okay. So... Pro white. Let's go ahead and do this. And good. Start gaining some life here. 100-0 cards in hand, so that's good. Got one card. You can go ahead and sacrifice the courier though. Oh man, that's going on the other Ornithopter. Oof. Oh, Birds of Paradise. Wow. From black and green. Oh yeah, Chalet. Nothing during attacks. I will block. Opponent will sack it. Draw the cards. That's a lot of damage, I think. Discard a card? Yeah, sure. Straight gasoline going on here. Yeah, we have nothing for that. I don't think there's a way out of this unless we draw settle, and we don't. Okay. Well, that was nice and quick. Let's run it back. That was almost too quick. Too quick of a game. Alright, we'll be on a play. Yeah, that's a keep. I'd love to have a fetch land instead, but that's pretty capable. Take two, yes. All right, go ahead. Oh boy. Oh, nice, a fun deck. So much fun. Yeah, let's do that first. Ghost Quarter's nice. Where's this tower? Oh, spatial contortion. Alright. Excellent. Go ahead, buddy. Does he have the power plant? Or in the tank, big time. In the tank. Hopefully they didn't disconnect. Okay, another contortion. Another one. 'Tis good. That's alright. Ooh, alright. Ah, I should have destroyed the land. I'm thinking Field of Ruin that it costs two to do that. Get rid of the tower. Temple Garden. No. Okay. Go ahead, opponent. Hopefully we get an excavator here soon. Okay. So he had a tower. Do we run it? The chances of him having another tower are slim, aren't they? I don't think so. Yeah. I think we blow up tower again. Ooh. Let's go ahead and attack. Yep, blow up the other tower. Five damage. It's good. He's got the power plant. Enter. You may search for. Sure. We good? Okay. Oh, man. Oh, that's good. That is just so good. Time to Ghost Quarter Loop. Draw that. Okay. Play Ghost Quarter. Trigger. All right, play this. And then let's go ahead and swing in. See a power plant. All right. Gemstone Caverns. So you got all those dust? Probably. Oh, Worm Coil. Wish we had a path. Yeah, we need a path. Big time. Path. Oh yeah, we know what we're getting anyway. Okay, so what is the best play? I think we got to do that. Triggered. Think we do this. Okay. We will destroy that. Sacrifice that. Search for a sacrifice. Get planes. Yeah, we don't need to attack. I was gonna attack with the Voice of Resurgence, but no, I don't think we need to attack with that. All right, well, we got 7/7 knights. Opponent has a lot of basics. Livingstone, great. Probably gonna do it for three, right? Control, yep. That's all right, we got E-Witness to get back some stuff. So yeah, he could Oblivion Stone, but then E-Witness gets a lot back. So see what they're gonna play. I just can't believe how many basics this guy has. No Oblivion Stone? Okay. Gonna do it on my upkeep? No? Attack. Well, now we want to attack with those. What you move, opponent? What you move? Maybe I should have brought back Ghost Quarter first. Yeah, I think I should have done that. Well, yeah, I don't know. Might be a good idea. Gonna pop Oblivion Stone. No, we're not. Block first, then pop it? Or what? No, pop it. Seems good. I think it's Coco. Definitely collecting company. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Opponent has mana for days, but it's all good. Not gonna attack. Okay. Upkeep. blue, but what are they playing blue for? They don't have counters, would they? Gifts ungiven. Wow. That's rough. I did not expect that. This is a weird deck. I have not seen this. Two cards in the graveyard. Okay. I don't know if that was good or not. I'm afraid. Okay. Let's see. He's got to have some way to bring them back in there. Was he playing God Pharaoh's Gift? That would suck. Mindslaver, you control opponents. I'll just do this now. Which probably means these are gonna get suicided in there. Any order. Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna send that. Okay. Yep. Yep. That's fine. Also, I don't get to take my turn either. That's dumb. That's dumb. Okay. Need to find a way to. I'm gonna make him do it. Make him go through it. Waste his time. Yep. You wanna take my turns? Go ahead. Worm coil. Oh, I should have used that. I'm not even paying attention. Yeah, what am I doing? What am I doing? I'm just not even paying attention. Not paying attention. Oblivion Stone. Okay. Nope. Ooh, that's a good card. Okay. I should have. I don't know why I didn't do that. Big Veil. So our opponent's doing expedition maps. Fine. Remand. Does he cast Coco? Yep. Fail to find. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm dead anyway. Good opponent. Attack. Well, that was dumb. Do that. And no, that's yes. I'll have hexproof then. Get rid of that. That and that. Okay. Let's see what we've got. That's a crazy deck. That is crazy. Craziness. Crazy craziness. Crazy craziness. Come on, opponent. Bringing in all the counter spells. All of the counter spells. Yes. Keep. It's a one-liner, but let's see. Might be able to get there. Got two mana dorks. What did he exile? Okay. Yes. All right. Next. We need a land. Land. Not a land. That's not good. That is not good. Definitely not good. Treasure Mage, search for an artifact. Wow. Okay. Well, we're doing it the hard way. One lander. We can make it happen. Jeez. Okay. This is not going well for us. Definitely not going well. Oh, we want to draw that. But we want to get lands. We are so screwed on this one. I don't think I've not drawn this lands like this. Like, that's just craziness. Okay, still no lands. Alright, well, we're not going to cast that one. We will start sure. We'll send another one. Okay. We got the defenses up. Well, we're almost dust. Hold on, let's disable block first. No. What is the opponent doing? Can we get a land?
Yes.
Okay. I say we do it now anyway. Sure. Forest. It's good. What are the odds? Attack, attack. Take the two. This will probably get countered, which is fine. I'd rather have that get countered than Shalai. Sure. Seems good. Another voice. I say we do this now. Okay. What is up? Can't mind slave on me now. Which is nice. Oh boy. Damn. This deck is going way over the top. Way, way, way over the top of us. Us missing our land drops is not good either. It's not looking good. It's just not looking good. Now Ugin can do 2 damage to that. What's this? Karn. Probably Karn. Huh? Wormquo. Jeez. This deck is insane. Cool. It's fine. It's fine. Hey. All right. Hey, we might be able to do something. Not really. They're gonna get killed anyway. Exile 3. That's right. We're playing it out. The troopers here. Here it comes. Mindslaver. Cool. Yep. It's good. Go to 8. are dead next turn. The hell? Oh, it's playing my turn. Saltiness on a whole new level. All good. All good. I'll let you do it. All right. Well, we got rocked on that. Our deck was not that good, I don't think, so that's okay. All right. Well, better luck next time, right? We'll play a little bit tonight, so tune in for that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hit subscribe. See if we can get wrecked again. Thanks.